Welcome to Moomoomath in Science. In this video, let's take a look at the similarities and differences between solids, liquids, and gases. And I'd like to use a Venn diagram. Let's begin with what do they all three have in common? All three are a type of matter, which means that they all have a mass and they all take up space. Let's begin with shape. Solids have a definite shape. Liquids do not have a definite shape. They take on the shape of the container. Gases also do not have a definite shape. How about volume? A solid has a definite volume. And a liquid also has a definite volume. A gas, however, does not have a definite volume. How about density? And if you remember, density is mass divided by volume. A solid has high density. A liquid can be medium to high. And then a gas has a very low density. Solids and liquids are slightly compressible. And then gases are highly compressible. Solids are not considered fluid, but gases and liquids are considered fluids. So there's a look with the Venn diagram of all the similarities and differences between solids, liquids, and gases. I hope that is helpful. And remember, kindness multiplies kindness. Be kind to someone today.